So on the front panel, we have an intuitive, easy to read, backlit LCD display, giving indications of both axes and their relative slope settings, battery status, Bluetooth status, and much more.